liturgical dancers to represent the festive atmosphere of the celebration, a joyful way of honoring Mary.
Of searching the true cross of Jesus for the 300 years
parish staff. Signals the beginning of a wonderful, amazing tradition in the Philippines, known as Flores de Mayo or Santa Cruzan, representing the mother of Constantine the Great, the first Christian emperor who ended the persecutions of Christians. This queen found the true cross of Jesus in Holy Land when she made her pilgrimage together with her son Constantine the Great. Brothers and sisters, representing Queen Helena, Miss Haya Dominici, St. Joseph Reina Helena of 2017.
Just